So, when I got found this awesome game for space flight, practice my physics. I had to buy it. So, right here I was making my friend Jack the best spaceship ever. Call it after his website word and scramble, but it's gonna just visit every planet in the whole universe without stopping. It's just one giant piece. It never needs to fuel. It has all fuel. All this is fuel. Like, everything in here is fuel. And this is my own design, too. So, it's got hidden little spaces where people can live. Some floors, I made these floors myself, because they don't supply floors, just these parts. So if you go to the bottom, you can see it's like, it's all ready to launch. It's fuel, it's just got fuel everywhere. And it's just held up by all these little, jacks. You can live anywhere you want. You can live here and in space. You could, jump from this one to this one. You just put on some tethers. Here, if you really want to live in a colony, you can just jump in one of these. Any of those will do. There's some over here, too. I've got antennas, so everybody's got, you're gonna get your own, huge amount of Wi-Fi or a modular. You're never gonna be without your Netflix or whatever. You're always gonna be connected to some satellite somewhere. And then these huge things just goes up. More satellites. And if you look at this, I just got stabilizers. All these right here are just to hold it. Just stabilizes, it takes off. I just bought a lot of stabilizers. So, when it takes off, it goes straight up. Some of these look a little crooked, but I think that's just your optical illusion. I don't think they're actually crooked. I think they're just straight. They'd be falling into each other. But it could use some more work, I know that much. But this place, they don't give you a very big space assembly plant. I wish this was five times bigger so I could build a real rocket. But this is as big as you can get it. So, you can't go much higher. The ceiling's right there, so. Up here too, I put extra. You got some more, places to live up here. Wherever, I think those are the main control. I think the main control's right there. But hopefully these, stabilizers. All these stabilizers. It cost a lot of money. I spent a lot of money on this. So, hopefully, just stacking all the stabilizers just, holds it steady as it takes off. Once it goes, once it gets into orbit, I'll go from planet to planet. Might have to find some place to, refuel at some point, but once you're in space, it doesn't take much fuel to go anywhere. Because you can get up to, You can get up to like 10,000 miles an hour real fast with no, very little fuel. So it's like, I mean, most people do it in subparts. It hits the space. They detach. But I decided to make one just giant spaceship. I mean, this could have been done better, probably. But I don't know. It looks okay to me. Let's launch it. I launched it on my older computer. And it crashed the computer. I don't know if it'll load. I might have to take a few parts out. I built this like last year. It was like, you know what? I think it's crashing. Find out like where the weakness is. Well, the stabilizers are working. Infrastructure to hold it. I wonder if the engines still work. I mean, after like half of it fell apart, this half might still fly. It depends if the engines were damaged. Oh no, the stabilizers look to be a little off edge now. I don't know if it'll fly. I don't know, we should ask Jebediah down here. It's like he's still alive, so, I mean, looks like he's ready to take off. Let's see. If we hold the throttle with shift. I forgot how we do it. Like, we had all these. I don't remember what these were. Those are the, too bad. This looks fixable. We reached 175 miles a second. That's not bad. We got 23 total meters. So our clampatron, looks like our docking ports. Yeah, looks like we're gonna need more support for all the modules and docking ports are what crashed first. So I think that's fixable. There's not too many things that went wrong. Yeah. I definitely think we can get this working and get it into space. Most of it is just structural. We need reinforcements. That's not too bad. Yeah, once we get it fixed, we'll come back and relaunch it and get the sucker into space.